And here we are in the Magic Gathering Arena. White and green are the spell colors for the day for this quest. We don't have much else today, but we, as always, we'll get the XP of 500 for finishing the quest, plus 500 gold, 25 XP every time we win a game. Weekly rolls over on Sunday. Yeah, we could very well level up here one more time this week. No problem at all. A little bit of, if we get a little bit of grind in. There is a historic event running. We might take a look in on that. I don't know. Let's get started. Let us take a look at this one for the white and green for the quest of the day. This is the logical one, and we'll move along to others. Freeze frame, yeah. Slow motion gameplay, yeah. Thank you. Some people have no sense of humor. That includes me. Thank you. If they want them to have it that bad, let them have it. I don't give a fuck anymore. That'll teach them. Rig your games with someone else, folks. Not here. I don't want to play the rigged games. Bring us some matches where people want to play the game. Not be coddled to and given the game. Come on, what the hell is with you, man? I said one here. Hey. Good deal. Don't give a crap. Ain't no good to me if it won't play. I really don't want to play this game because the cards weren't shuffled properly and all that shit. I don't want to play anymore. Nobody should want to play when their cards are being dealt like this. Nobody. That's what it's getting. Stupid. Bye-bye. Give me a deck. Give me some cards to play with, and then we'll play the game. Until you give us the right mana and the right creatures, we don't have a game here. There's no game if you don't shuffle or match. None. There's just no game. It's not a game. It's not fun. It's not something I would recommend to my enemies. give us a game to play. You want to play a game when we come here, right? That's what we come here for? Give us the shuffle and the matching to play the game. Let us play the game. Stop rigging it. Stop choosing your winners. And let us play the game. That's why we come. Fix the shuffle. Fix the matching. That's all you're here for. Just provide a platform to play a game. Not to decide who should win and who should lose or anything like that. Just shuffle the cards and let us play. Provide us with fair cards too, not cards that are overpowered for just the sake of being overpowered. That's pathetic. That's the sign of a gaming company in desperation or something. I'm pretty sure Toys R Us going out of business hurt a little bit, but didn't hurt that much. You're not that desperate, are you, Hasbro and Wizards of the Coast? Wizards Frozen Chosen, folks. You're seeing it right here. Every fucking day. Every day. Every day. It never fails. Every day, the same games, same way, no matter what. It's the same results, the same every day. Your Frozen Chosen will win. If you're not spending $100 or more on this game, you're not winning.
It's best to call it back to basics.
Oh, that was dumb. Yeah, dumb, dumb, dumb.
You're not exactly a quick learner, are you?
I'm Chandra, the immolation sensation.
This fight could use a little heat.
Are we seeing the Wizards Frozen Chosen in motion here? Yes, we are. We are indeed.
Time to blaze a path to victory.
Fuck this, I ain't even hanging around. Why even bother hanging around for those that they want to win? They will win. They are feeding them cards left and right. Now you can see my rank falling off because they're giving away everything. They're giving it away. If you pay $100 a day or $100 a week, They will give you the game. That is what they're doing. That is exactly what they do. They give it away. That's not quite ready yet. You can see this over and over and over again. You can go back. I've got probably 1,200 live streams recorded on Facebook and Twitch that you could watch, and every game for the last 18 months has turned out the same, where they're giving the games away. They're giving them to the people that play. They're frozen chosen, and it's very clear. Nobody knows what deck I'm pulling out of here except for me and the guys in the back end of this game. And yet, every time I pull a card out, they know what I'm pulling out. Well, I said I was going to rank up, and there it is, even if I had to go backwards and forwards to do it. Because that's what they allow here in this game. I literally got to win one more Game. One more match to level up here. I'll beat you with one red deck tied behind my hand. And obviously we can't open those, but we are going to call it a stream for today. We did our leveling up. We certainly regained any of the rank that we lost today. A lot of back and forth in that, but we did it. Have a great day.